Psalms 1, it says, blessed is the man that walketh not in the counsel of the ungodly, nor standeth in the way of sinners, nor sitteth in the seat of the scornful. But his delight is in the law of the Lord, and in his law do he meditate day and night. And he shall be like a tree planted by the rivers of water, bringing forth his fruit in season. And whatever he do will prosper. You see, the godly are not so, but like the chaff which the wind driveth away. Therefore, the young godly shall not stand in the judgment, nor sinners in the congregation of the righteous. For the Lord knoweth the way of the righteous, but the way of the ungodly shall perish. All snot and nose, water-eyed and teary. I see my brother's face every time I'm in the mirror. My mama's praying that his killers get life, but I'm just praying that these sinners find Christ. We don't fight against the flesh, yes, we fight against the spirit. In times that we are tested, we endure it, perseverance. Yeah. So I'm gonna ask for mercy in the verdict of the jury. I had to attempt the murders when I reacted with fury. I pray for peace, man, in Ferguson, Missouri. It's hard to trust the law when there's no justice in the law. I trust God in the land a man was given, yeah. And a man of wisdom with the mold of vandalism. See, that's what Satan wants, everybody killing each other. I know it's hard to do, but we should be forgiving each other. Come together, fam, everyone uplifting each other. Burning the city down, it's just like when we spit on each other. It's only hurting us, hurting and perverting us. They promised justice, now we feel like they deserted us. God put his word in us, so even if they murder us, he's got compassionate, tender-hearted, and courteous. And just be grateful, though, that life even existed. Cause Christ's characteristic is the right characteristic. Hey, you shouldn't stand in the path where it's harmful, or sit off in the seat where all the sinners are scornful. Some humility's a difficult concept, but then again, stupidity's a pitiful conscience. I know you're thinking they can't get away with this one. They loaded up your bullet like I promise I'm gonna miss one. But even if you went out in the blaze and got the kill one, look at the example that you're setting for our little one. Moment of silence, it's time to be quiet. Not encouraging violence and not inciting the riot. Cause when it's all said and done, who's gonna clean up the mess? We already didn't have a lot and now it leaves us with less. And we don't fight against the flesh, man, we fight against the spirit. In times that we are tested, we endure it, perseverance. And God looks at your heart and not the outward of appearance. Cause every color skin is guilty of having sin. Instead of praying that these killers get life, hey, you should be praying every sinner finds Christ. It's only cursing us, hurting and perverting us. They promised justice, now we felt like they deserted us. God put his word in us, so even if they murder us, we die compassionate, tender-hearted, and courteous. And just be grateful, though, that life even existed. Cause Christ's characteristic is the right characteristic. You shouldn't stand in the path where it's harmful, or sit off in the seat where all the sinners are scornful. Shotgun king, suicide drive, rolling up some weed, thinking like I can get him high. Gas on E, you're headed to the fire. You can be forgiven, but the devil is a liar. Strip club queen, the instinct of a tiger. Only use of beauty just to get the things they buy you. As funny as it seems, I can see she's getting tired. You can be forgiven, girl.